Lesson 14. Hi, guys. Welcome to Lesson 14.
What are these chickens doing? They're eating. A pretty mother and a cute child. Two pretty white birds and seven cute little chicks. A pretty little girl. She's pretty. This little animal is not pretty. Two kittens. One is in the basket and one is not. Lots of pretty flowering apple trees. Here's the chicken. Wow, I love chicken. A chicken and a pizza on a table. A child and a cute little black puppy. How many puppies are in the basket? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 little puppies in a basket. This guy is putting a white dress on the baby. This lady is putting shoes on the girl. And this lady is putting socks on the little boy. Aw, he's cute! Put on. Put on. Put on. Put on. Put on. What's this lady doing? She's putting a dress on. Or, she's putting on a dress. She's putting a dress on, or she's putting on a dress. What's this boy doing? He's putting on shoes. Or he's putting shoes on. What's the girl doing? She's putting on socks. Or she's putting socks on. What are these girls doing? They're putting on socks and shoes. Or, they're putting socks and shoes on. This guy is putting shoes on. He's putting shoes on too. She's putting glasses on. This guy is putting on socks and shoes. I'm putting glasses on.
What's this? This is a shirt. Shirt. Shirt.
Shirts. 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 This guy is shopping for a shirt. This girl is putting a shirt on the cat.
A little shirt for a baby boy. A cute little shirt. I'm putting on a blue shirt. I'm putting on a blue shirt.
What is he doing? He's putting a shirt on. He's putting a shirt on. The mother is putting a blue shirt on the little boy. This shirt is cute for you. Ooh, I love it.
This shirt is on me. This shirt is not on me. This shirt is on me, and this shirt is not on me. I have this shirt on. I don't have this shirt on. Have on. Have on. Have on. I have a blue shirt on. I have a blue shirt on.
This guy has a white shirt on. This pregnant lady has a pretty yellow dress on.
This is a shirt, and this is a t-shirt. T-shirt. T-shirt.
T-shirts. T-shirts. T-shirts.
This letter is called T. This is a t-shirt or t-shirt or T. This is a little t-shirt for a little girl. Aw, cute. A cute little t-shirt. I have a blue t-shirt on now. I have a blue t-shirt on. This is a t-shirt.
This kid has a white t-shirt and a basketball. She's shopping for a white t-shirt. This one is cute. This t-shirt is cute for you. I love it. This guy is putting on a black t-shirt.
Andrew, do you have a red t-shirt?
Yes, I do.
Do you have a blue t-shirt?
I do.
Do you have a black t-shirt?
Here it is.
A white t-shirt?
Here.
A yellow t-shirt? Do you have a yellow t-shirt?
No, I don't.
What are these? These are jeans. 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 These are jeans.
Jeans. Jeans. Jeans. Jeans.
J. J. Juice. Jeans. J. Ch. Ch. Chicken. Child. Children. Chick. Chair. Ch. J. Ch. J.
Shopping for jeans, or shopping for blue jeans. Blue jeans and black shoes. Putting on jeans. What does this guy have on? He has on a yellow t-shirt, jeans, and white shoes.
Little jeans for a little kid. Aw, cute. Dress, shirt, t-shirt, jeans. This is a coat. 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 I have a red coat. I'm putting on a coat. I'm putting on a coat. I have a coat on.
Coats. Coats. She's shopping for a coat. Putting on a coat. A girl with a red coat and a basket. A cute child in a coat. The man is putting a coat on the woman. Aw, thank you. I love you. Naomi has a little coat on.
No, don't eat the rock.
She's cute.
No, don't eat the rock.
You're getting slapped, Abby.
What's this? This is a hat. I'm putting on a hat. This is a hat.
Hat, 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 hats, hats, hats.
X says x. Box, boxes. Taxi. J says j. Juice. Jeans. H says h. He. Hat.
Children in coats and hats. Children in coats and hats. Lots of hats on a boat. She is putting a hat on. She's putting a hat on too. This girl is putting on a hat and glasses. Naomi and I have coats and hats on. This lady has a hat and a coat and a pretty dog. This girl has a big yellow hat on. This girl has glasses and a black hat on, and she's eating pizza. She loves pizza. This girl has a red hat on, and she has a cup of coffee. She loves coffee.
This book is called The Cat in the Hat. The Cat in the Hat. The Cat in the Hat. This book is called A New Coat for Anna. Anna is a girl. Anna needs a new coat. This book is called A New Coat for Anna.
This is makeup. This is makeup. 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 This girl is putting on makeup. She's putting on makeup too.
What am I doing? I'm putting makeup on. Or, I'm putting on makeup. I'm putting on makeup or I'm putting makeup on.
What are these people doing? They're putting makeup on the girl. What's this old lady doing? She's putting on makeup. She's putting on makeup in the car. She's shopping for makeup. She's shopping for makeup. This girl has blue makeup on. This girl has lots and lots of makeup on. It's not pretty. A mother and child putting on makeup. We're putting on makeup. This makeup is pretty. And this makeup is not pretty.
Hat, coat, jeans, shirt, t-shirt, makeup. I have a blue t-shirt on. Or, I'm wearing a blue t-shirt. Where? I'm wearing a t-shirt. I have a t-shirt on. I have a coat on. I'm wearing a coat.
She's putting on glasses. Now she has the glasses on. She's wearing the glasses. I have a red hat on. I'm wearing a red hat. This girl has a blue dress. Is she putting the dress on? No, she has the dress on now. She's wearing the dress. She's wearing the dress.
Where? They sound the same, but they're not written the same. Where?
You have a hat.
Naomi has a big black hat on. She's wearing a big black hat.
Are you wearing Grandma's hat?
This pretty girl is wearing red glasses. This lady is wearing a white dress. She has a hat, too, but she's not wearing the hat now. What's this guy wearing? He's wearing a t-shirt and jeans, and he has a cup of coffee. This guy is wearing a blue shirt and a hat.
Do you wear glasses? Do you have a coat? Do you wear jeans and t-shirts? Do you wear makeup? If you wear makeup, do you wear a little makeup or a lot of makeup?
I don't wear makeup. I don't wear makeup. I wear makeup. I wear makeup.
Do I wear makeup? Yes, I do. I wear makeup. I'm wearing makeup right now. I have makeup on. Does Andrew wear makeup? No, he doesn't. He's a guy. Guys don't wear makeup. Does Naomi wear makeup? No, she doesn't. She's a little girl. And little girls don't need makeup. They're already pretty.
This little girl is wearing a pretty white dress. This guy is wearing a white t-shirt and eating chicken. The girl is riding on the guy. They're wearing coats and hats, and the guy is wearing glasses. Is this lady wearing makeup? Yes, she is. This guy is wearing a large t-shirt and drinking a glass of water. This pretty lady is wearing a big hat and a dress. This dog is wearing a hat too. He's cute, but he's not pretty. This child is wearing a blue coat and hat. This guy is wearing a t-shirt and riding a bike. This cute girl is wearing a t-shirt and eating an apple. This girl is eating and drinking a cup of coffee. She's wearing lots of makeup.
What is that hat? What are you wearing?
What are you wearing? That is not cute.
What is she wearing?
Girl, no, don't wear that. Do not wear that.
Andrew, put this coat on. Now put this on. Put this on too. Now put this on. Great. Put these on. Put these on too. Now put this on. Andrew, what are you wearing? You're cute. Now put this on.
No, I am not putting that on.
In this photo, Naomi is wearing a coat and a hat. In this photo, she's wearing jeans, shoes, a hat, and two coats. In this photo, I'm wearing a white dress with flowers. In this photo, I'm wearing jeans. In this photo, I'm wearing a t-shirt and a hat. In this photo, Naomi is wearing a cute little white dress. In this photo, I'm wearing a red dress, and Andrew is wearing a shirt and jeans. And in this photo, Andrew and Naomi are wearing coats and hats.
Put on. Have on, or wear. Shirt. T-shirt. Jeans. Coat. Hat. Makeup. Naomi, what are you wearing? What are you wearing?
Bye.